German Shepherd mix, 2-year-old male. It says he was confiscated due to cruelty, scheduled to be euthanized on the 9th. Obviously, I don't know any more than that, but look at how pretty he is. Was somebody not nice to you, baby doll? What happened? Don't you just wish they could talk and tell their story? You know, you look at these little faces and you wonder where they've been and how they were treated. He doesn't look like he's too happy to be here. Look how he's sitting. He's got a collar on. He doesn't look like real skinny or anything. Poor little dude, huh? Hey there, kiddo. You're a good boy, huh? He says, yeah, I just need someone to give me a good life. I didn't have a good life before.